This emerald ring came in, and the emerald was in really rough shape, and we had to add a complete prong. And as many of you know, sometimes these jobs can be very tricky as far as how you come in and find the foundation base spot for a prong. So in this particular job, we took some of our gauge wire and actually built a gallery so the prong that we're adding would actually have some stability. And we've done a little bit of laser welding around this just to make this whole piece secure. But we are welding right on top of the emerald. No cream or gel used. But this was a good project. If you have any questions, put it in the post. And as always, please follow us on the Bench Jewelers Laser and Technology Conference on Facebook. Thanks.